I'm leaving, leaving. You call me back, it's like emotions receding. Let's call it an evening, it's getting desperate.
Yeah. Why waste time? You say, wanna party all day.
So I just finished getting ready. I'm just going to add some castor oil to my hair.
All day, you will say, need it, love it from you.
And let's see if Matt is ready. Of course, he's chilling. Excuse me. Let's go, man. Finally, he managed to come over and drill my wall to put these bad boys in. Hi, guys, and welcome back to the vlog, the Vlogmas. I tried to do this, what's it called? Everyday upload, but I can't come and keep myself, so I decided to just keep it to weekly vlogs. And also it just makes sense because I'm just uploading like 5 minutes 5 minutes vlog, which are nice. I did like a poll on Instagram, but then my engagement on YouTube just went, so I decided to keep it as normal. But yeah, we are on our way to view some properties later. One property is in East London, popular, and then we are going to have dinner, date night at Westfield, and maybe we might go to the cinema. Of the yard, innit?
Video?
Yeah.
Why are you not
filming? Not inside. Just the surroundings. This is the hallway, guys. Oh, it's this one. Chicken, if you know, you know. Paranese, the mafi eating already, and bam, bam, bam. We don't know what to do now because, you know, everywhere is closed. I was meant to hit the shops. I was meant to go to Zara. Zara is closed. But cheers to the weekend. And I hope you... Ooh, this is nice. Good morning. I am going to basically my auntie's birthday party. So I am leaving Matt's house now. Taking the train, me and my mom. And then we're going. I went for like a no eyelashes look and no mask. I like not having heavy eyelid. But one time that I'm wearing makeup is actually quite refreshing. But yeah, catch you guys later. So basically, my mom is kind of catering part of the party. Or party, I don't know what this is. So she made some food. She made like fried rice. Then she made dodo gizzard. And then I don't know what else. Did you make meat?
No.
Oh, alright. Yeah, so no meat. But yeah, let me show you guys. So this is the containers of jollof rice. I'm gonna link her Instagram below, so if you need food, catering food, just like, it's a small party for Hindus, so nothing too deep. And then you can see here jollof rice and that. But yeah, we should be leaving in a minute. I thought everyone would be ready. So guys, I basically just shooted skincare routine finally, I'm gonna link in the description bar below. I just came back from the party, but in the video I don't mention it, I'm not gonna mention it, but I've used this and I bought it from TK Maxx for $9.99. It's one of them facial cleansers, so I really recommend it. It has two different settings. One is slow, nice and fast. I think this is fast, and then you have the super fast one, and then that's it. And then I've been using this radiant booster from Simple, and it's literally so good.
Hi guys, good morning, welcome back to the vlog. This morning I am just working from home, I just want to edit this video, the skincare one, which I'm really proud about. I was struggling so much, the whole afternoon, well not the whole afternoon, but kind of for an hour, understanding why my framing wasn't right. But this is how it's looking. I'm so proud of myself. This camera is great. Smoothie, so just my granola mix and coffee, and then just some TV and enjoyment. You're hella long as well, yeah. Isn't it?
So I was just hitting every corner.
At a point, I didn't even know what side of the floor I was. So I was just trying to understand what side I was. And then I found the handles. I was okay, I'm at the front. Yeah. Me, the first 45 minutes went quick. Then I was kind of counting the minutes. Did you fall asleep?
I couldn't.
Same. I was counting the minutes then.
Huh?
How do you know when the time was there?
Because I didn't understand when it was finished, so I was like, it must be 1 hour. Oh, so I got up thinking I had to leave the thing in it.
Oh, you just guessed?
Yeah! I kind of guessed right.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was like 15 minutes to go, innit?
It came out a bit prematurely then.
Yeah, it did. And then I went back in and then I was like, maybe the lights go back on.
And that's what
I said, babe. I didn't hear you, man. I swear down. So guys, we're just chilling here in slippers and in front of this infrared light, relaxing. So guys, this is where we went. You float, lovely place, we love it. Just in Battersea. Did you enjoy the experience, Matt?
Very nice.
Matthew came out as a new person, I swear down.
Yeah, man. That's so cool.
I wanted to say welcome back to the, what's it called, vlog, wherever this is going to be. We were running so late, so I couldn't enter the vlog, but basically we went to, oh, is that side? But basically we went to UFlow, my friends work here, so we literally had a floating experience. We was meant to have sauna first and then floating, but as I said, we were running late. As always, if you know me, I'm always running late. So we missed the sauna, but we still had the float. I feel like it was very weird, but yeah, I think great pricing and everything, so I would definitely recommend it. Yay! I mean, in my opinion, thank you. This is so nice, guys. I'm in love. Nice little treat after that floating thing. I wanted to go to Burger Beyond, but
It was looking a bit iffy, but yeah, let's enjoy.
The pub closed at 10. It's day 3 tomorrow in London.
No one else is.
This is more a market, guys, when everything is closed.
Welcome back to the vlog. Today is Thursday. I just finished working. It's like 7:30. I just came back from the shops. Also, I've been doing like bare Christmas shopping and that. And I finally got gift wrap and all of that jazz. Went back to the hair shop because I think I'm about to shoot, a hair video as well. And I'm going to try to do this tonight maybe after I've eaten and all of that stuff. But yeah, I got so many things that I need to wrap. As you can see here, like... I can't lie, ASOS is mine, PLT is a gift, Weatherstones is a gift, Zara is mine, like, Boots, I got some stuff for myself, or it might be a few, because I got some stuff from NYX, so it might be mine, I might give it as a gift as well. Here's my gift wrap from Lidl, for £1, this gift wrap, and then here's my brother's gifts and stuff. My mom already received that gift, because she's impatient like me, so she couldn't wait. And yeah, I am just about to have some dinner because I'm literally starving. And I went to the shops and I got some glutamol because I'm going to warm up this tomato and basil soup. And tomorrow I'm gonna have this fancy salmon with some salad and some bread. And then tonight I'm just going to have a ham and cheese toastie and tomato soup. My life is a mess. Well yeah, let's get cracking with cooking because I need to grab these gifts and just chill. Madame, monsieur, dinner, it's served. Tomato soup and ham and cheese toastie, and I'm about to put a show and then having to sort all of this out later. But we move. First gift has been wrapped, so more money to go. I wanted to show you guys. I got myself something because that's just how I roll. Yeah, let's try it on. I want to try it on now. This dress is bam. You guys can't see it properly, but excuse the mess. But it's just like that. Good morning everyone. So today I literally woke up in a great mood. I had a great meeting with my manager. We're just having to do so much stuff, and today is the day I need to sort out my ish. Breakfast is here, tea is here, and I just need to crack on work and then actually sort out my whole life. I've decided to have plantain, this salmon from Lidl, and then some salad. So I didn't press record, guys. So anyway, I seasoned it with some hot paprika, brown sugar. I am now going to season it with some all-purpose seasoning. My salmon and my plantain on one side, and then here there is my salad with the salmon in it as well. By the way, if you're a lazy cook, this literally took me like 20 minutes. It's not even less than that, 15 minutes, because the salmon takes like, you can even have it almost uncooked if you want to. Then the salad was already washed, so the plantain, bam bam bam, quick, nothing too hard or nothing too fancy, but yeah, really nice and tasty. So guys, I basically disappeared for the rest of the day. Was just really busy with work and just having to get some bits done. I'm now shooting like a pamper yourself and also hair wash hair day with me on my not my main channels, if I have a vlog channel, whatever. Yeah, I'm basically like shooting a wash day, hair wash day, 4C hair wash day, and pamper yourself with me at home. So like wash, like shower routine and all of that kind of good stuff. So basically I'm just having this little mask on. I'm gonna put all the details in the description box below, and yeah, it feels really weird. Anyway guys, so I just wanted to end the vlog here. Make sure you like and subscribe, and let me know in the comments down below if you've enjoyed it. And also Merry Christmas to everyone by the time probably this comes out, or I don't know yet. But yeah, hope you guys had a lovely weekend, and see you again next week.